Much joy and abundance, everyone, to your health and wellness. It all starts with movement. Today, I'm going to be working out on my Rebounder, aka mini trampoline. And I'll share some of the benefits of it with you. So let's get to bouncing on the springs. Spring into summer. Hey there, I wanted to talk to you about the amazing exercise called rebounding. It's really fantastic for people of all ages, including both young individuals and seniors. The benefits it offers are just remarkable. First off, rebounding is a low impact exercise, which means it's gentle on your joints. This makes it perfect for seniors who may have joint issues or limited mobility. Youngsters can also enjoy it without worrying about excessive strain on their bodies. One of the great things about rebounding or just jumping on a trampoline is how it benefits your overall health. By bouncing on a mini trampoline, you get an incredible cardiovascular workout. It gets your heart pumping, improving your cardiovascular fitness and stamina. Plus, it's a weight-bearing exercise, which helps strengthen your bones, something that is especially important for seniors to reduce the risk of osteoporosis. Okay, now let's talk about muscles. Rebounding engages various muscle groups, giving you a full body workout. You're working your lower body, including your calves, quadriceps, hamstrings, and glutes. Your core muscles like your abs and lower back also get a great workout. And don't forget about your upper body. Bouncing on a rebounder activates your shoulder, arm, and chest muscles. It even challenges your stability muscles, which lead to improved balance and coordination. Amen. But you know what? Rebounding isn't just about health benefits. Listen up. It's also a ton of fun. It's like being a kid again, bouncing up and down on a mini trampoline. You can make it even more enjoyable by incorporating games or challenges into your rebounding routine. Plus, it's a great way for families to spend time together. Kids love it, and they can burn off energy while improving their coordination and having a blast. Yeah, it's been a while since I jumped on my rebounder. But that's okay. It's okay to change it up sometime. It's good to diversify. There's so many good things about rebounding. It is so portable. Most rebounders are designed to be lightweight and compact. making them easy to transport and store. You can use them at home or even take them outside like I did. It's a convenient exercise option that allows you to stay active wherever you go. So, to sum it up, rebounding is a fantastic exercise for people of all ages. It benefits young and seniors alike, offering low-impact, full-body workout. It improves your cardiovascular fitness, strengthens your muscles, and promotes overall health. Plus, it's portable, so you can enjoy it anywhere. And let's not forget, it's a whole lots of fun. So, you know it's all about movement, hey? Also, check out my descriptive link because I sometimes leave links for gear that you might be interested in checking out for yourself, such as the Rebounder. Oh, much John Fondas. Do me a favor. Thank you for joining with me. Click that like button, smash that like button, or make out that you're, wait a minute. Share the video. Or make out that you're Rocket Balboa or Rocky and just punch that like button. Peace out.